New in a Milford man is facing charges after a stabbing on Saturday. Police at Good Samaritan stepped in to help that victim. Police say the victim had a protective order against the suspect, 66-year-old Kevin Conway, seen there on your screen. Conway is expected to appear in court today. Channel 3 will have much more on this case when you join us for the news starting at 4 o'clock.